Did Google just drop some of the biggest enhancements to its AI model in one day? Well, the answer is yes. This month, Google announced Gemini 2.0, but instead of rushing out the full version, they've introduced Gemini 2.0 Flash, a smaller, faster version now available to the public. So let's talk about some of the best features that Gemini 2.0 has to offer, starting with what's available right now in the Flash version. Now, even though it's a preview version, Google says that Flash is faster, more efficient, and built for quick response tasks like chatbots, image analysis, and troubleshooting. It's also optimized for multimodal processing, which means it can handle text, images, and audio. So right now, general users can access the chat version, while developers can access it through the Gemini API in the Google AI Studio and Vertex AI. And the full Gemini 2.0 model is expected in 2025. One of my favorite features powered by Gemini 2.0 is real-time streaming through Project Astra. This feature allows Gemini to process and understand text, images, audio, and video at the same time. So if you ever need help figuring out how to use your laundry machine, and we've all been there, or if you're confused about a bus route, you can use your phone and Gemini 2.0 can handle it. And for gamers, and let me know what you think in the comments because this might be a controversial one, but Gemini also doubles as a real-time gaming assistant, analyzing your screen to offer strategies, solutions, or even help solve puzzles. While basic functionality is available, full capabilities may require API integration or premium access in the future. Another exciting tool is Project Mariner, an experimental Chrome extension powered by Gemini 2.0. It automates web-based tasks like filling out forms, navigating pages, and pulling information. As a research prototype, it even analyzes your screen, including pixels, text, code, and images, to complete tasks. Now, Project Mariner is still in the testing phase, but it could become a premium tool for developers and businesses down the line. But if you're curious about the full potential of Project Mariner, check out our detailed coverage on TechRepublic.com. For developers, Google introduced Jules, an AI-powered coding assistant built with Gemini 2.0. Jules can do a lot. It can find bugs, fix them, write code, update project files, and even prepare pull requests within your GitHub workflow. And it also handles all these tasks in the background while keeping you updated in real time. So currently, Jules is available to a select group of testers, but broader access is being planned for early 2025. Well, that wraps up the top features and multimodals coming to Gemini 2.0 and Flash. If you want to learn more, head over to TechRepublic.com for an in-depth article. And till next time, thanks for watching.